लाइन सेगमेंट, यू नो दैट लाइन सेगमेंट हैज टू एंड पॉइंट. लाइन सेगमेंट हैज टू एंड पॉइंट. सपोज एन एग्जांपल, इट इज अ लाइन सेगमेंट, टू एंड पॉइंट आर देयर, इट इज अ लाइन सेगमेंट. इफ यू विल एक्सटेंड बोथ दिस हाइट, इट इज कॉल्ड लाइन. Line, no, this is no end point. Line segment. So if we will add or we will intersect the two line segments. Suppose this is a line segment, another line segment intersect to in a point, or two line segments meet in a point, their angle form. So this is angle. Two line segments meet in a point. This is angle form. Like that.
Then how much will come? That is the supplement angle. Suppose it is 90 degree given. What is the
What angles are called? Adjacent angles. That the two angles are come in a same point, in a vertex, same angle. That here one angle come, another angle here come. So that two angles form in a point or a vertex. One vertex. That is one property. These two angles are formed in one point and same one common side is there. One common side, common arm is there. So see the first A, O, B, C. A, O, B is one angle and B, O, C another angle. And these two angles are formed, then O, B is common side. Both the angle O, B is there. That's why then another point is there. This is not common, not common side. This is only common side is there. These two sides are not common. Then non-common sides are, non-common sides are sides of opposite to the common side. Opposite to the common side. These are the properties of adjacent angle, common side. See, these two are opposite of the common side and only one side is common of the both the angles, and both the angles are formed in one point. These three properties where it is just those angles are called adjacent angle. Then come to the linear pair. Linear pair. The adjacent angle is the same to this but only in non-parallel sides are straight line. So first point is here. The example is like this. See, suppose it is one angle AOC, another angle BOC. These two angles same point they are formed and the same common side is there, OC, and these opposite sides are non-common sides are not opposite. It is straight line, straight angle. That is the properties of linear pair. One point in a vertex, one vertex, or same point. Then one common side is there, one common side is there. Then another point is non-common sides are, non-common sides are supplementary angles. Sides are straight angle or supplementary angle, whatever you mean, straight line. That is straight angle, that is supplementary angle. How much is that? That is 180. Supplementary angle. Supplementary means that is 180. So 180. This sum of the two angles is 180. These two angles are formed in same point and one common side is there. These are not common sides are in straight line. So straight angle, this is 180. That is called linear pair. Next, come to the vertically opposite angle. Vertically opposite angle. Simply, any two line segments are intersecting, there it is formed. How many angles are formed? Four angles are formed. See? So, and one and three is called opposite angle, two and four is called opposite angle. So these opposite angles are called vertically opposite angle. Two line segments are intersecting in a point, there how many angles are formed? The opposite angles are called vertically opposite angle. Here one and three are opposite angle, vertical opposite angle, another is two and four are the opposite, vertical opposite angle. Equal. Vertically opposite and equal. And equal. These are the property of vertically opposite angles. Look at this figure diagram. You This one.